For me, I would say no. From what I've seen in my world of working around HIV AIDS for a little while, too much of the priority, like in other forms of medicine, is on making money. Money is this the be-all and end-all. Helping people is really a secondary. And until that changes, especially in the U.S., people have a lesser ability to care for themselves because they have a lesser access to medication.